The Orbit is a space company operating in the in-space transportation business.
The Orbit was created in 2011 as a small startup, and over time, we recruited a team of senior space professionals coming from the major aerospace firm and young innovators and engineers. We wanted to join these two different cultures and mindsets in order to create a link between the traditional space industry and the new way of doing space. Today, we are a global company present in Italy, Portugal and the US.
Traditional space is characterized by large satellites and expensive ones. However, in the last 5 years, thanks to extreme miniaturization of technology and injection of private capital into the space sector, we are now seeing hundreds of small companies willing to launch in space hundreds and thousands of small satellites, generating service for internet, Internet of Things, Earth observation. Imagine that in the next 5 to 10 years, more than 23,000 satellites are planned to be launched in space. And this number is growing while we are talking.
All these new satellites need to be designed, built, sent to orbit, and positioned correctly and precisely in their orbital slot in order to start producing data. We take care of all of these steps, providing customers with end-to-end services. We want to bring to the market an integrated solution.
All our services are based on proprietary and patented technology. Our heritage, certification and expertise matured on the traditional space market are now used to provide exceptionally reliable products and services for the new space players. For example, our line of small satellites are based on a very reliable architecture. Our decommissioning devices can remove satellites even if satellites doesn't work anymore. And our ion transportation system is the first highly reliable in-orbit transportation system for small satellites.
Nowadays, small spacecraft and nanosatellites are considered third-class passengers on board of most launches. It may take up to a few months, 6 to 10, for them to finally reach their final destination or commercially relevant orbit. And this is a significant portion of the lifetime of satellites that last generally no more than 3 or 4 years. With Ion Launch Services, we load a group of nanosatellites and we carry them with our Ion CubeSat carrier, which is an independent spacecraft that leverages its own attitude control and propulsion to directly insert the CubeSat of a constellation in the final destination orbit and final destination slot. This reduces the deployment time of a constellation of CubeSat from few months to few weeks. Together, Ion Launch Services and D3 characterize the orbit as a first mover in the commissioning systems and solutions and precise deployments for CubeSats.
With Ion, we start moving small satellites in space, but with the same technology, later on, we can go in space and service other satellites. We can remove satellites that are already there and eventually transport goods, and why not, people. 6,500 satellites launched in 60 years. 23,000 satellites that are going to be launched in the next 5 to 10 years. All these satellites are going to compete against each other to deliver the best service. No matter who will win this new space race, all of them will need the Orbit products and services.